Hello, everybody. This is Super Lego Matt 240 with another reaction video. So today's reaction I'm going to show you is Mario Plush Boyos' new video, his brand new plush video that is called Wario's Lazy Day. So it's about Wario doing chores and Waluigi needs to do something to do with him. And yes, so let's just watch this video and we shall begin shortly. I'm just kidding. Let's just watch this video right now.
This
Wario has a great lazy day.
The life.
And then Waluigi comes over asks him to do.
So, the chores we need to do today are. What are you doing?
Today I just kinda. Felt like relaxing.
But Wario, yesterday you agreed that you were gonna help me around the house.
Hey, Wario, are you gonna help Waluigi do everything in the house?
I just do it tomorrow or something.
But Wario, you agreed to do it today! Come on!
Come on, I just wanna relax. By the way, can you give me the remote?
Why? Is it because you wanna watch TV all day?
Wario, it's like 2 inches away from you. Seriously?
But I don't wanna move. I'm so comfortable.
Just screw it.
Alright. Wait, what the heck is he doing? What is he doing with those wires? Oh dear God!
Hey, Bomberman, I need you. What happened to you?
I've been consumed by the wires. Help!
Are you taking down the wires? I need to go figure out how to get Wario to start doing some work.
Don't worry, Waluigi. You'll figure something out to Wario.
Alright.
Well, at least you can clean the windows now.
Maybe I can trick him into cleaning them. Mario, there's McDonald's up
Wait,
here!
What? McDonald's? What? But
McDonald's.
He's not gonna eat a Big Mac, is he?
Where's McDonald's? Someone put it to me right now!
Why, it's right out this window. Down there.
Where? I don't see.
Oh my God! Wario, are you okay? Wario?
Stupid and fat and.
Why'd you do that?
You're doing some chores whether you like it or not. Come on! You're stupid and you're a fat!
Oh, that's right, Waluigi. You tell Wario to do the chores!
You are gonna do chores! Whether you like it or not, you're gonna clean this kitchen and the basement. Got it?
Alright, Wario, good luck!
Now, before I take away your McDonald's privileges, got it?
Okay.
Wait! Now that Mario's doing his chores, I can finally eat breakfast. Delicious, crispy, fluffy, juicy sausage biscuit with delicious extra cheese.
What the heck?
Wario,
all you have to do is eat this biscuit and now Wario shows up? I thought he's gonna do his chores!
Can I have the biscuit?
Well, no,
But Wario, that's Waluigi's biscuit, not yours.
I have two anyways.
I mean, if you want, you can eat it right now, before you do those chores.
If you give me both, I'll clean the kitchen. Don't push it, Wario.
Oh my gosh, you're eating like an animal.
Alright, you had your biscuit, now go clean the kitchen. Now!
But all that greasy goodness made me tired. I'm gonna have to wait and clean the kitchen after I get it out of my system.
that. I'm sick of you. You're cleaning the kitchen. You're cleaning the kitchen.
Oh my God, Waluigi, why did you throw Wario down the stairs?
Get out of here.
And I didn't know. I didn't know you got a dog. I mean, Waluigi, are you allergic or you love dogs more? It doesn't matter. But Wario's gonna do his chore right now.
I need music.
But music? Hey, there's no music while you're working.
What the?
Who can play them? They walk through as well as cemeteries. The zombie fashion. They must have been born that way. Can you hear me? Can you get him to what I'm saying? The fact of zombies.
Anya, what are you doing? You're being loud.
I'm cleaning the kitchen like you told me to.
Anya, this isn't the kitchen. That's the...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was the I'm pretty sure that was the living room.
I'm trying to focus, and you have music blasting at full volume with your horrible singing.
You take that back! My singing isn't horrible!
Calm down. Calm down, you stupid fat ass. Get to work!
Hey, you're not the boss of him, you little bastard! All right, Wario, get cleaning.
Oh, it's just not the same without me. Well, I guess I can sing.
Oh, please, don't tell me that you're gonna sing while you clean your clean the kitchen.
Oh, I know. This is my house. Bitch, I'll run.
Okay, you Mario, just sang terrible.
I told you to stop singing!
But dusting is boring. Can I do something fun? Like,
oh, no. You're not gonna do any fun until your chore is finished.
I need to do this. But I ain't getting out the Rube Goldberg machine.
No.
Well, Luigi, what are you gonna do?
Alright, Wario. You're giving me no choice. Time for the machine.
It looks like a game controller. So, wait. Is that a soda bottle and those pencils falling in the air and they landing on Toad? Oh, that's ridiculous! And that wooden stick just hit a tiny bomb. And look, there's a scene clip for the Super Mario Bros. From 1993! Oh my, this is the best scene ever! I really like it! That's totally for the scene for the Super Mario Bros. In 1993! Where Bowser went cope and lands on a giant bug and it turns into a giant lizard. And they go everywhere and it turns... Oh, gosh, Wario, you got all wet! Alright, and that is the end. This is a pretty cool video. And that is the end of today's reaction. So make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye.